YouTube, Jondawg here, and as I promised, I'm making a video showing off my server. I'll put the IP in the description, and probably in the video a couple times, some big titles or whatever. The name of the server is DawgCraft, and it is a faction server. I've got Jose here with me, one of my staff members. Say hi.
Hello, everybody.
And we're going to do a little walking tour of the spawn. When you spawn in, the first time you spawn on the dock, you know, as if you were a new arrival to the land. And you come up here, and you can see the staff members, info, all the rules, read the rules, ask an admin for build permissions, and you'll get them. And you can go far away from the spawn and start building. Pretty simple. I want to show off a few of the plugins. We have, there we go, there's the list, Economy, and Chess Shop for shops, Factions, of course, and NPCs. You'll be able to create an NPC if you donate a minimum of $5 to the server, along with a few other things you'll get. And we do have Spout, which in the latest update of Factions, they added a few Spout things. So I'll hit F5 here, and you can see that I have a cape. And the faction that players are in will also appear over their heads, along with the color showing whether they are neutral, allied, or enemy. Now Jose here is not in a faction.
Factionless.
Yeah. All right. You want to do me a favor and go ahead and create a faction so that they can see the name above your head.
Okay, so
type /F space create and then the name. Alright, and as you can see above his head, it says Jose Faction, and with two stars indicating that he is the leader of his faction. And he also has a cape on his back, very nice cape. Although he can't see it.
Yeah, I can't see.
That's dark, being gay. And anyway, this is the spawn town, still relatively empty. In fact, it's all empty. There's all these plots for sale. And a shop. But that's pretty much it here.
More to come, though.
Yeah, more to come. As we get more players, the town will expand, I'm sure. Let me do warp NPC town. And this is just a little NPC village nearby, where I put in a catacomb dungeon.
Where'd you go?
I just TP'd you here. Are you here?
Yep.
Okay, you're still invisible for me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Still invisible. Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter. You'll appear, I'm sure, in a minute, I guess. And this is a little dungeon. Oh, there you are. It's a little dungeon building from the Catacombs plugin. And I'll put a bunch of these on the server in different sizes. And they're basically large dungeons with, like, I don't know, dozens and dozens of rooms and secret passages and cool chests full of loot. And you can loot them as many times as you'd like, because I can respawn all the stuff in them. Look at that, isn't that amazing? Don't you want to do that? If you do want to do that, you can get on the server and you can do that, because it's cool. Look, there's another chest right here. All kinds of cool loot. Look at that, cocoa beans.
What do these spawners make? Oh, spiders, I guess.
Zombies, cave spiders,
oh,
skeletons. You should probably turn god mode on.
Good idea.
And there's, I think there's pigments by spawners as well. It's really neat. It's one of my favorite plugins.
Lost you there.
I'm right here. Let's get out of here. Just do slash top. I also plan to add the Mech MMO plugin or MC MMO. Maybe the Heroes plugin once it updates, along with a few others. Just to make the server a little more interesting. make PvPing a little more interesting, I guess. But that's pretty much it. I'm probably going to add in a few clips with just some music playing to be cool. So I'm going to stop recording, and bye.
Bye, everybody.